the day before yesterday, and it's just kind of growing up and moving on to a new chapter in your life and stuff. And I wrote it for all the graduates and for Mr. Hollis and Stevenson for these past few years, so memorable.
Trina, I'm going to cry.
We love you, Trina. Star.
Good, Trina. Trina, you're going to make it cry.
And he doesn't do that enough.